Hello friends, welcome to WeFix India YouTube channel, and I hope that you all are safe and healthy in this corona pandemic. And seeing the current scenario, we have launched e-classes for learning LCD panels, fault finding and repairing tricks. This e-classes includes complete working concepts of LCD panels, and also we will give complete practicals on using how to find the faults using this DSO multimeter of all LCD panels different departments. Friends, as you know, LCD panels has major faults in either in the T-cone or scalar, or in the COF department, or in the circuit of the panel glass inside. Okay, so we start e-classes with the complete working concepts of the scalar board or the T-cone boards of different panels like Samsung, LG, AUO, BOE, Innolex. All panels classes will be included using the schematics of and the working concepts of each and everything. And we also include the practicals of different type of faults like there is no picture, there is wide picture, there is negative picture, brightness is less, some color is missing, or the there is double image. So that will be include the, all the different type of faults in the LCD panels for the T-cone and scalars. In the e-classes related to the COF sections, we first give you the complete details about the inputs to the COF. We have developed the complete signals to input of the COF, and we will teach you some special tricks to identify that the problem is related to the COF only. Once you confirm that this is the problem related to the COF only, you need to replace the COF. For the same, you need to first remove the COF, faulty COF, then need to clean this the glass side tracks, need to clean the PCB side tracks, and prepare a new COF for the SCF bonding process. We also give you the complete details of the SCF bonding machines and SCF bonding process in these e-class practicals. In the e-classes regarding SCF bonding process, we will give you complete live practicals on the SCF bonding machine and how to do a perfect bonding. We will give you the complete demonstration on the SCF bonding machines, how to handle different type of panels. We will give you the complete guidance for the pressure and the temperature required for the different type of panel bonding, and we will show you how to handle different type of COFs. Like this is a profile for the standard COF. This is the profile for the old COF. In some cases, if you don't find the new COF, you can also use the old COF for the bonding. This is the profile for a big COF, single COF, but big size, about 67 millimeter COF size. And this is the how to handle 4K panel COF. So in the bonding machines e-classes, you will get the complete know-how about the SCF bonding machines, and we also guide you how to maintain SCF bonding machines in good condition for the long time and what are the important parameters for the SCF bonding machine. Now come to the core part of e-classes. As you know that in some panels, the glass has gate driver ICs on the both side or on one side, and direct trace goes from the COF IC to the side gates, and we will give you the e-classes and the COF data details for how to handle the missing signals faults. As you know, nowadays LCD panels come without external gate drivers. So in that case, faults are related to the CKV lines and LC lines going from the both side of the COF IC, and normally people do cut either side of the CKV tracks, but that is not a good practice. So how to do a perfect cutting without having any kind of scanning lens? For the same, we have developed a moving microscope through which you can observe the fault exactly, where is the fault inside the panel glass and what is the perfect solutions for the same. This moving microscope, you can move the microscope in the X directions and you can move this microscope in the Y directions. Okay, so for handling big size of panel like 50 inches or more big size panel, it is very easy to find the fault inside the panel glass using the observation of this moving microscope. In the case if the panel is not repairable, or the panel glass is broken, you need to replace the panel. And for that, we have included some e-classes, how to do a replacement of the panel, how to do the LVDS matching of VESA and ZEDA. And in some cases, you need to replace the memory panel ID IC. And you need to include this kind of memory modules. So particularly in the Sony TV sets, you need to do this. We have included this type of e-classes also in the pro version of the e-classes. These e-classes we will deliver in the English language, and you can check during the e-classes in your local language like French, Spanish, Italian, and we will give you the reply by chat also during the e-classes. So friends, I hope you join our e-classes soon, and for any query or for more details, you can contact us on our given numbers or email ID, and I hope that you subscribe our YouTube channel for the technical details and technical stuffs soon. Thank you very much, friend.